Damon by the Drone Boy. I'm going to start with a unashamedly to plug my new album, which is out on the 22nd of May. It's called Banana Skin Shoes, and this song is from the album. It's called I Just Want to Wish You Happiness. Well, the truth hurts, the cards left on the table that we sit and placed our bets, and the time spent remembering the things we should forget and not regret. But I just wanna wish you happiness for the time that I was with you and the rest. Is it true that it's better to have loved and lost than not have loved at all? And we aimed high, so at the risk of falling short, we'd still stand tall right through it all. But I just wanna wish you happiness for the time that I was with you and the rest. At first the wall is much higher than it seemed. The roots by now are much deeper than the seeds, but we could grow again. We just tell ourselves we've been through this before. Tell me, is it strange that I don't remember falling out of love? If the bolt's undone and the storm came, arrived without a warning, distant self. But I just wanna wish you happiness for the time that I was with you and the rest, and the times that I imagined losing you. Be careful what you wish for, 'cause what you wish for might come true. I'm imagining that you're all there as an audience, and I have to thank my amazing wife Leanne for doing the filming. She's on the other side of the camera. This is off the first album, a song called The Shining. The first album is going to be 20 years old as well in June. Faith pours from your walls, drowning your calls. I've tried to hear, you're not near. Remembering when I saw your face shine in my way, pure timing. Falling in deep, slow put a little bit of sunshine in your life. Strangely nerve-wracking doing this, even though it's no audience. It's worse in a way. This next song is from the soundtrack to About a Boy. In Nick Hornby's book, this is Marcus the Little Boy, played by Nicholas Holt in the film. His mum, in the book, in the story, she writes a suicide note, which is a bit of a sad moment in the film. She fails to kill herself, thankfully, but she leaves a note, and when I read the book, there was a line in the note that said, "Remember that I'll always love you," which I thought was a kind of strange thing, a nice thing, but a strange thing to leave in a note like that. And so I based the lyric on this around, I rewrote kind of what the letter said in the book, just using that line. It's called A Minor Incident.
Thank you. Thank you.